And now I think, for what? I mean, I look at him in this thing, and it's just a rock.
No, it's not just a rock.
No?
No. It's 42 pounds of polished granite, the beveled underbelly, and a handle a human being can hold. And it may have no practical purpose in and of itself, but it is a repository of human possibility, and if it's handled just right, it will exact a kind of poetry. For 10 years, I've drilled for oil in 93 countries, 5 different continents, and not once have I done anything to equal the grace of a well-thrown rock sliding down a sheet. Not once.